pumpkin. I bet she would be because it's
yeah, she is. Oh, wonderful.
But basically, she gets enrichment usually with leaves that I tuck in the tree. And that, again, is to naturally get her to kind of move towards a branch or, you know, they're herbivores, so they would eat leaves in the wild. So that would also synchronize what she would normally do behaviorally.
Do you have to kind of keep her?
We give her a bath, yes. We do give her, like, a shower. The reason for that is just so that she stays kind of more in tune with, like, cleanliness and in her own, you know.
Yeah.
It's not that we groom her by any means. That here is exactly the way that it would be in the wild, except for in the wild, it would have that symbiotic or algae moss that would be in her camouflage. Actually, Stefano and Chloe are half brothers and sisters, so they have the same mother. They both came from Jacksonville, Florida. Stefano actually, I think, is from Lincoln Park. Chloe was from Jacksonville. And then Slomo, I believe, came from Lido, but I'm not